Welcome back, rookie.
With the one and only Amy Simpson. So, what do we all think of the motocross?
Are we all going to ditch our cars and start heading around the festival on dirt bikes?
Well, it's not the worst idea, but I'm going to point out a few small drawbacks. Number one, you will get extremely dirty. Number two, they probably won't let you enter Horizon events on a bike, sorry. And three, you'll barely be able to hear me when I play you tracks like this.
Yeah.
found it. Brilliant. Wait there, I'll be down there soon.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
I'll drive it back to the garage. Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
Turn right.
You guys know me, and you know that I don't usually do this, but it's time for some product placement right now on Base Arena. So there's this new taxi service opening up here at the festival. Look, give him a try. I've got no money in this, nothing to gain, believe me. Scotty Tyler just likes to get where he's going fast, and he doesn't mind listening to this while he's doing it. So here we go. Let's get it. Come on.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Together. they look. Steady screaming how they only want a man that can cook. Haters wanna steal my joy like a crook. Taking all the X amount don't even matter.
You ready out there? They've hooked me up to the festival server, so I actually get to push the button myself. Right, here we go.
Hey, rookie. If you liked the Horizon Wheel Spin, wait till you try the Horizon Super Wheel Spin. Same principle, but you get three prizes instead of one, plus a higher chance of winning something really special.
Up in the living
turn around when it's safe to do so.
Your heart had the power, would you run and find another life to imitate? It's important that we make the best of short time. You can never be my one and only anyway. Say, can't a young man dream? Can we all have the life on the wide screen? What's the point? Yeah, we have fun if only for the time being. But I'm about to tell us all. I'm a body to the soul.
is the Block Party Horizon. My name is Mr. Jam. So they told me this festival was year round, all seasons, rolling right into the winter. They were not kidding, were they? The snow's starting to come down and there are still people bouncing out there. Well, I can't leave them out in the cold, can I? Figuratively, I mean. Let's see what I can spin up for you here.
Straight to the sky. It was only a matter of time. I've been working so hard, now I'm ready to fly. Come on. This that unpredictable. Real life, super vintage flow. With a plan like this, see a man like this, saying he got the glow. I know, yo, I'm on top of the world. But I'm trying to push farther. Screaming like KG, anything is possible.
Turns out that there's a drift club nearby that goes by the name of, well, Drift Club. Spoke to the lead guy, Robert Glenn. You should have seen his face when I told him I knew you. He's keen to meet you, wants to see what you can do behind the wheel.
Another abandoned car room up down by the lake. Meet you there.
Much as I like using my morning commute to listen to all the latest releases, if I get slowed down much more in this snow, I'm gonna run out of tunes. So I'm thinking about going after this next abandoned classic myself. Nice, big, chunky, vintage Land Rover. You can't stop one of those things. And hey, if somebody finds it before me, fancy a carpool? Mr. Jab brings the Block Party along with him, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm back on this Frankie Beaumont movie. The producers tell me they're nearly finished adding driving scenes. I told them now you're here, they can have as many as they want. The route is just south of the Lake District. Looks like we're going cross-country on this one.
Stunt unit and stunt vehicle are on site. See you there.
Oh,
meters. Turn right. Turn right.
Turn right.